looks across, one timer, and didn't get much on it. Second opportunity, Sogard got the arm up. Another chance, Sogard the save. And Ottawa comes up with the puck with 7 seconds left and sent it down the ice.
To the point, Burns looks down low again. All they're trying to do is get a puck out into the slot area or through the seam. And that left glove save, and he had a few of them tonight. And then the presence of mind to get across and make the save with his shoulder as well. What a night for Matt Sogard.